to wed this man.
I'm the father, and I do.
Do you, Travis, take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Christina, in like manner, take this man to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
We thank you, God, for this man and this woman who have assembled before family and friends to declare their love through the covenant of marriage. I now declare that Travis and Christina are husband and wife